South Carolina, a dominant performance on Sunday, knocking off Tennessee by a final score of 10-2 to sweep the series and serve notice to the rest of the SEC. They're one of the teams to beat to be Southeastern Conference champion. I'm Mike Keith, along with former All-SEC performer Rusty Ensor. They were fantastic, and many wondered, including their coach Chad Holbrook, if they would be capable of playing that way this weekend.
Well, they're good. There's no doubt. They didn't have their number one Friday night pitcher in Clark Schmidt. They didn't have their top reliever, but they tied a season high with 15 hits on Friday, banged out 14 today. 8 of the 9 starters had at least one base hit. South Carolina's a good club.
2 home runs on Friday, 2 home runs on Saturday, and guess what? 2 more home runs on Sunday. Second inning, Madison Stokes to left makes it 2-0. And then South Carolina in the 5th has the only thing that they have not had in the weekend, a big inning. They load the bases. Matt Williams singles home a run. That makes it 3-1. Jonah Bride singles home a run. That makes it 4-1. And then later in the inning, LT Tolbert, 2-run single. Eventually, it would be 7 runs on 8 hits. It becomes 9-1. And then I promised another home run with the score 9-2 in the 8th inning. Watch Alex Destino. 4th home run of the year. Hits it well over 400 feet. And that's sort of the cap to what was a great South Carolina weekend at Lindsey Nelson Stadium. They win 10-2. Tough going for the Vols, but for South Carolina, they like what they were able to get from some people stepping up, including some youngsters.
Yeah, 3 freshmen on the mound for South Carolina combined to really stifle Tennessee's offense. They sweep the series with 3 freshman arms.
But it's just one weekend.
It's just one weekend. 9 more big ones to go.
Tennessee's got to keep that in mind, and so does South Carolina. Both of these teams have just one midweek game this week. Tennessee will play host to Marshall. South Carolina will entertain Charleston Southern. But this afternoon in Knoxville, a sweep for the Gamecocks. Final score, South Carolina 10, Tennessee 2.